And welcome back to the 700 Club. Despite requests from African leaders to leave his views on homosexuality at home, President Obama says he plans to make gay rights part of his agenda during his trip to Africa. The president faced criticism and growing calls from LGBT groups to press the issue aggressively while in the region. While a number of Kenyan politicians and religious leaders have warned, any overtures on gay rights would not be welcomed in Kenya. Homosexuality is illegal in Kenya and 36 other African countries.